4 years, we have grown together and learned a lot about each other. And I look forward to spending the rest of my life learning a lot more with you.
Kyle, today I take you to be my husband. You're my best friend and the love of my life.
I promise to always be there for you, to support you, to make your life fun and never boring, to show you love, to tell you every day just how beautiful you are.
You drew me in with your gorgeous blue eyes. And I fell in love with the kind, selfless, fun, and extremely handsome man that you are.
When you run up and throw your arms around me, I know that you feel the same as I do, and that is the best feeling in the world. I'm completely happy and never want that feeling to end.
I love you for making me happier than I ever thought I could be. I love you for making me a better person. I love you for loving me even when I'm not very likable. I knew I loved you when I no longer saw life without you.
So I stand here today, in front of these witnesses, our friends and family, staring into your beautiful eyes.
I still wonder how I'd survive without you. My oil change would be way past due, and I'd have no idea what life insurance was, or if I had it.
Take my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love.
I promise to laugh with you, and to cry with you, and to support you, and to grow old with you. I promise to remain faithful to you, and to respect you, and to honor you.
I promise to love you truly, through the good times and the bad.
I promise to never question money spent at Menards, because you're the hardest working man I know, and you'll always be working on a project. I promise to comfort you when the Vikings lose, because they will.
I promise I will forever be there to laugh with you.
And I promise to give you all of me forever.
I promise to lift you up when you are down.
Today, I'm the luckiest girl in the world to be able to call you mine and to spend the rest of my life with you.
And I promise I will love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life together.
I love you, Kyle.
I love you.
Kyle, what token do you have to show her your endless love for her?
What?
Oh.
He was just soaking up those love words.
Got this.
Okay, as you put that ring on her finger, say this after me, okay? I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage vows.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage vows. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage vow. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kyle Thomson. Kyle, you may kiss the bride.
All right.
Woo!